Hello friends, I am Aditya and you are watching German class. In today's video, I am going to talk about TELC examination. It is also internationally accepted examination. This is very very well known and very popular. So today I am going to discuss TELC B2, Deutsch B2, TELC Prüfung. This examination consists of two parts broadly, schriftliche Prüfung and mündliche Prüfung, writing exam and speaking exam. Total number of marks 300 and in schriftliche Prüfung, writing exam consists of your Lesegestion, reading skills, Sprachbaustein means grammar test. They test your grammar and reading comprehension. Options are given, you have to write the suitable word. Hörfestchen, listening skills, and schriftliche Auszug, writing skills. You have to write a short email or a short paragraph. And the total number of marks 225. I will tell you the cutoff. The breakup of these skills: reading comprehension 75 marks, Sprachbaustein that test your grammar skills 30 marks, Hörfestchen listening skills 75 marks, and schriftlicher Ausdruck writing skills 45 marks. Total 225 marks. This is your schriftliche Prüfung, writing skills it is called. Next, mündliche Prüfung, oral examination, speaking skills. And total number of marks 75. It is divided into three sections: presentation, discussion and problem lösung. Each of these part consists of 25 marks each, so total 75 marks. Schriftliche plus mündliche, writing skills plus oral skills, speaking skills. Total number of marks 300. So this is your TELC B2 examination. It is also very popular internationally. Many students appear for this examination. In India, it's not yet started, but very soon we hope that it will take place. In India, students, if you are interested to give language examination, internationally accepted, Goethe is there, always there, Goethe examination, you can go for that. Outside India, in Germany, you can appear for TELC examination. So exam pattern is quite different from Goethe. Many students appear for this examination and they really score very good marks. So this is the short breakup about the TELC B2 Prüfung. I hope you understand what kind of pattern is this and the breakup of this TELC B2 Prüfung. I hope you understand it and now you have basic understanding about TELC B2 Prüfung. Thanks for watching. Keep watching German class. Keep learning with me. Bye bye. Take care.